Hello everyone, for today's video the topic is going to be the concept of Lok Adalat. As the term Lok Adalat itself means that it is a court of people. So Lok Adalat is type of an alternate dispute resolution method where the case is settled out of courtroom. The Lok Adalat practices and the Lok Adalat courts are getting high popularity and high participation by the people because it is a method to settle cases really cheaply, really effectively and have high settlement rates. So the cases like related to matrimonial matters, bank matters or partition suits, they are mostly settled by Lok Adalats, but these Lok Adalats are not appropriate to settle cases that are criminal nature. So Lok Adalat in a way kind of allows cases of pre-litigation conciliation and allows settlement. One main condition for a case to get in Lok Adalat is that both the parties have high chances of agreeing to settlement. The case only reaches Lok Adalat when both parties agree to refer the case to the same, and one party then applies to the court that yes, they can put this case on the Lok Adalat on the day when the state legal service authority decides that on this date the state will be conducting Lok Adalat, and then the case might be heard and settled by the respective judge. So Lok Adalat is recognized by the Statutory Act called as the Legal Service Authority Act of 1987. So this Lok Adalat is constituted by every state legal service authorities, district authorities and Supreme Court and High Court legal service committees whenever they deem fit that this is the date when we should organize Lok Adalat. Date is not fixed for every state, but in every state is now participating to organize Lok Adalats so as to ensure that the caseload on the courtrooms are reduced, the burden, the overburden is reduced and more cases are settled and more cases, you know, there is justice served in a quicker and an efficient manner. And this is one of the reasons that why it is becoming a great way to settle cases, and it is improving the efficiency of courtrooms. The first reason being that the evidence and the procedural laws, they are not as strictly followed in Lok Adalats as they are followed in the normal courts. So there is flexibility as it is the principles of justice, equity and reasonable care that is followed in Lok Adalats rather than strict principles of evidence laws and procedural laws. And one main thing being that why Lok Adalat is a very good option to, you know, to get your cases settled is that the order or the award or the compromise award that is given by the Lok Adalat, it acts as a decree of a civil court. So it has the same power that the court has. And one big major thing is that if the case gets settled by Lok Adalat, all the court fees that any party has, you know, given while the case was being heard in the courtroom, then that court fees is also refunded because the case gets compromised in the Lok Adalat. So it is a kind of very cheap method to resolve your cases and to reduce your time wastage or the burden or the stress that you might have because of pending case in the courtroom. And one more important thing that about Lok Adalat is that once the award is passed in the Lok Adalat, that award is not appealable in any other court. So it's like either you compromise or either you don't compromise. If it is compromised, then there is no option for appeal. But if the case is not compromised or not settled, then the case goes back to the court from where it was just brought up in the Lok Adalat. So thus, this acts like one medium where the parties have got the freedom to, you know, to get their cases resolved in a day or in a very quick manner rather than going to the court for many days, for many hearings, giving their time and stuff like that, just saving time and money. So while the pandemic was going on, it was the concept of online Lok Adalat that helped in continuing to serve justice for the Indian judiciary. Various online Lok Adalats were organized. Sama is a platform which helped in organizing online Lok Adalats where the cases were heard on phone and they were settled online using video conferencing and phone conferencing. Various states like Maharashtra, Bihar, Gujarat participated in the same, and more than 10,000 plus cases were settled in the online Lok Adalats. So thus you can understand the power that Lok Adalat has and the reason why it is gaining popularity because of its salient features, that it has the power of court, that its flexibility, principles of justice are followed, and the judges who decide the awards are retired judicial officers, and thus they are very true to their duty and they ensure that there is no pressure on the party while they make a compromise, and thus allowing parties to open up and present their whole side of the case and then give a settlement award. So thus we can say that Lok Adalat allow to serve justice rather than delaying justice in the same way, and it has the power to serve justice in a cheaper and an effective way. So this is what is all about Lok Adalats. Thank you.